Oh, hi, Ralph.
Hi.
Molly.
Hi.
Hey, look what I bought.
What did you go and buy a paper bag for? We already have a paper bag.
Oh, no, no, I didn't buy a paper bag. They just sort of gave that to me. I bought a waste paper basket. You like it?
Well, it's beautiful.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm glad you like it, Ralph. Yeah. Now, what'll I do with this paper bag?
Well, you just bought a new waste paper basket and you're wondering what to do with the paper bag?
That's right.
Why don't you throw it away?
Oh.
What are you doing?
I'm throwing away the paper bag.
No. If you throw it away, you're going to make a mess on the floor.
Oh. That's right. I didn't think of that.
No, I didn't mean for you to throw it away. I meant, why don't you put it someplace? Someplace close to you, but where it won't be in your hands.
Yeah. It's not in my hands anymore, Ralph.
Wally, what I was trying to suggest to you is that you take this paper bag and put it in the waste paper basket.
Oh, that's right, Ralph. Sure. Where, Ralph?
In the hole. In the top of the waste paper basket.
Ralph, I can't do it because there is no hole in the top of the waste paper basket.
Of course there is. What do you mean?
See?
Oh, wait a minute. I see what the trouble is.
What?
This is a very strange waste paper basket. See, because there's no hole in the top of it.
Oh,
so the
there
hole
it
is in the bottom of it.
Oh, well, then that's simple, Ralph. I'll just take the bag, and I'll put it in the hole at the bottom of the waste paper basket. Like that. The waste paper basket threw it away.
Yeah, you're right, Wally. This is not very good, you see, because there's no hole in the top of the waste paper basket. The hole's in the bottom of the waste paper basket. We'll never get that paper to stay in here.
No, wait. I had an idea. We'll take the basket, and we'll put it over the paper bag. See? Now it's in there, and it can't get out.
No, that's not going to work, Wally. That's not going to be any good.
No?
That's no good, no.
Why not?
Because the first time you take and move that waste paper basket and put it down, see, the paper is going to stay right where it is, right there on the floor.
Yes. Well, I guess I just made a mistake, huh, Ralph?
Well, I think so, because that waste paper basket's no good.
No. Well, next time I go to buy a waste paper basket, would you go with me, huh, and see that I don't make the same mistake again?
Of course, we're pals, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, of course.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, thanks. Well, Ralph, we're just about ready for our trip, huh? Yeah, we've got everything here. We've got the tennis rackets, and we've got the ball, and the glove, and the baseball bat, and socks, and our shirts, and jackets and pants. It's all here.
All right, come on, then. Let's go.
Okay.
Yeah, you take this stuff, and I'll take the suitcase.
Okay, Ralph. Hey, Ralph, wait for me, though. Ralph.
What?
Wait.
What?
I guess I can't take it all.
Oh, Wally, can you do anything? Oh, look, put that stuff down. Here. Stuff down. I'll take that stuff, and you take the suitcase.
Okay. Thanks, Ralph.
Okay. I'll just take this stuff here, and Wally,
what?
I can't take all this stuff all by myself. Look, I'm gonna need some help here. Yeah, come on, you better help me.
Oh, me? Okay.
Put that down. And here, you take some of this stuff, and I'll take some of it. lot of stuff that we're taking out. Go away, you want to have good. Wait. Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute. What are you holding? Hold it. Pick that ball up, put that down here. Now put it down, hold it. Put that there. This is ridiculous. It's got to be an easier way to do this.
So
let me just sit down and think this whole thing over. Because we'll figure out some way to do this. It's ridiculous. Just let me think a minute. Just a minute.
Move over, Rob.
What?
Move over.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Let me see.
Hey, this is a pretty good suitcase. It's very comfortable.
Oh! Wait a minute. That's it. That's the idea. We'll use the suitcase. We'll use the suitcase to carry that stuff.
You think that'll work?
Why, of course it'll work. Come on, I'll show you. Come on.
But then we won't have any place to sit.
Will you get up? Of course that doesn't matter. Now here, you take this stuff. Hold this. Hold this. Now, put that underneath there. Get the ball. There. Put that right there. There we go. Hold that. Hold your hand here.
Wait a second, I have to get the ball.
Get the ball. Yeah. Hold that.
Uh-huh.
Hold that. There we are. Now you get that end. Get that end.
This?
I'll get this end.
This?
And here we go.
Well, you're smart, you know?
True. Very true. Why, we've got a nice new rug, huh? let's roll it out.
Roll it out? Yeah, okay.
Put your end down there. And I'll... Okay.
Ready?
Yeah. Whoa, wait a minute, wait a minute. Oh, this chair is in the way.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, what are we going to do?
I got an idea. You pick up the chair, and I'll unroll the rug.
Oh, okay.
That's the way it'll be out of the
okay.
way.
Should we roll it back? First?
Yeah, I'll roll it back.
Okay. You ready?
No. See, now you're in the way.
Uh-huh.
It's no good.
I guess that won't do.
No, put the chair down.
Okay.
Because you're in the way. I know what. You unroll the rug, and I'll pick up the chair. That way you'll be out of the way.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, well, yeah, I'll roll it back.
Yeah. Boy, it's a good-looking rug.
You ready?
Ready?
Yeah. Okay. Oh, wait, Ralph. Something's wrong again.
What is it? Oh, I see. Wait a minute. Now I'm in the way.
Uh-huh.
I see. Oh. Well. I know what.
What?
Wait a minute. See, I'll pick up the chair. Uh-huh. That way the chair will be out of the way.
Uh-huh.
And then you pick me up, and that way I'll be out of the way.
Get it? Ralph, that's good. That's good. Okay, here. Let's both unroll.
Yeah.
Okay. Are you ready?
Yeah.
All right. Oh, now me.
Okay, bum. Where? No, this is, wait a minute. Put me down. This is no good. This is not going to work. That's not going to work. No. I don't. No. Why didn't I think of it before?
What?
No, what we have to do is we'll take the rug, we'll unroll it, and we'll go right over the chair.
Oh, hey, that's... Ralph, that's great. I never think anything like that.
Yeah.
That's terrific.
No, let's
okay.
go.
Here we go. You ready?
Okay.
Now over.
Over.
All right.
See, Daisy?
Uh-huh.
Over the chair-sy. There you go. Oh, does it look great.
Uh-huh. Hey, it worked.
Yeah.
Ralph?
Nice.
Well, it's not bad.
Not bad at all.
You're off?
What?
What's that lump?
You mean that lump right there?
Uh-huh.
In the middle of the rug?
Uh-huh.
This one. Well, No problem, no problem at all. Hand me the scissors. After a meal like that, the best thing to do is to go out and take a good, brisk walk.
Oh, all right. You want to take a walk?
Sure.
Sure, we can go for a walk then, Rob.
Good.
We better put our jackets on, though, so we don't get cold.
Good idea. Okay. Right. Wait a second. Wally, we've got a problem here.
What?
Well, which one of these jackets is yours?
I know. My jacket is the one that isn't yours. That's right, Rob.
Wally!
What?
Which one is that?
I remember. My jacket had blue and white stripes.
Blue and white stripes?
Uh-huh.
Oh, wait a minute. A blue stripe? A white stripe? Must be your jacket.
Sure.
Blue and white stripes.
Thanks, Ralph. Well, that settles that, huh?
It sure does.
Okay.
Wait a minute, Wally. Wait, we've got a problem because, see, this jacket here, it has blue and white stripes, too.
Oh, it has.
Yeah.
So is this one.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Oh. That one's just like this one, then, huh? They both have blue and white stripes. Isn't that nice? Yeah. Look, they match.
Yeah. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, I remember that my jacket happened to have three shiny silver buttons right up the front, and there they are.
Uh-huh.
One, two, three. Silver shiny
three
buttons.
Silver buttons. Well, then that one must be yours, all right.
I think so.
Okay, that settles that.
Proves it. But
wait a minute, Ralph, my jacket, look. It's got three nice shiny silver buttons, too. Gee, they're just as nice and big and shiny as yours. In fact, they're the same buttons.
Well, isn't that amazing? These jackets are exactly alike. Exactly alike.
Boy,
we're never going to be able to tell which one is yours and which one is mine.
Wait a minute, Ralph. Wally has an idea. You know what I did this morning? You know what?
What?
I made a jelly sandwich, and I put my jelly sandwich right in the pocket. Yeah, here it is.
Oh.
There it is, so this one must be mine.
Wally, for a minute there, I thought you really had something. I thought you had a clue to tell you which jacket was yours and which one was mine. But no such luck, because this morning, I made a jelly sandwich. And there it is.
Two jelly sandwiches.
Yeah.
Well, I guess we're never going to be able to figure out which jacket is which then.
I guess not. Well, we might as well just put on the jackets and go out for a walk.
Oh, well, I mean, okay, we might as well, huh?
Nice brisk walk.
At least we won't be cold.
Oh, sirree. Not with us. We're right out there and, Wally.
What's the matter?
Hey, Wally, this jacket seems to be very big on me.
It does?
Yeah, very big.
Oh, that's strange, because you know what?
What?
This jacket seems very small on me.
Wait a minute.
What?
Look,
what?
Look.
What?
That jacket is very small on you, right?
Yeah, right.
This jacket is very big on me, right?
Well, that's right. Yes.
Well, you know what that means, don't you?
What?
It means that when we go out for a walk,
uh-huh,
we're gonna have to buy ourselves some new jackets.
Oh, that's good. Okay, Ralph. Well, that's a good idea. Boy, yes. Glad to see you.
That's
see
nice.
You.
That's awfully nice. But why are you so glad to see me, Wally?
Yes.
Oh,
I know. Because I just I washed my good shirt, and I don't have any place to hang it up. I don't know how I can dry it. And I thought maybe you could help me.
That's easy. That's no problem at all. No? That's no problem. No. Listen, see, I've got this rope here. Uh-huh. So what you do is you take this rope, and you stretch it out, and you put the shirt on top of the rope, and it'll be dry in no time.
Oh, boy, thanks, Ralph. That should do it. Okay, you're... good. I take this rope, and I stretch it out like that, and then I take my shirt, and I just put it over the rope. Well, I don't think that's so good, Ron.
It's not good, huh? Of course it's not good! You're not supposed to... But so what you're supposed to do is you're supposed to tie the rope to something.
Oh, of course. Oh, sure. Okay. There's only one problem.
Yeah, what?
What should we tie it to? Wait, I know. We could tie it to that tree.
I've got it. I'll take and tie the rope to that tree.
Hey, that's a terrific idea, Ralph. That's good.
Here we go.
You tying it?
Yeah. It's all tied.
Okay. And yeah. I'll take it, and I'll just put it over the rope. But that's still not so good.
That doesn't seem to work. It's not... I think we left something out, you see. I think... we have to take and tie the other end to something.
Uh-huh. Well, then we just have one problem.
What?
What are we going to tie it to?
Hey!
Yeah. Oh! Oh, I see. Hey, that's a good idea, Ralph.
Go.
You're smart.
Yeah. Look at that.
Yeah,
isn't that nice?
Dirty,
oh, no, it'll dry.
Do it.
It's wonderful. I think we really solved it.
Well, you solved it, Ralph.
I'll tell you what.
What?
Because we did such a good job, I'll go and buy you a soda.
You will? An ice cream soda?
Sure.
Oh, boy, Ralph, thanks. Okay.
Let's go.
But something's wrong.
What's wrong?
What?
Huh?
Something.
Oh, wait a minute. You see... See, as long as you're tied to that tree, you're not going to be able to go anywhere.
Oh, that's right.
Wait a minute. Have no fear. Old Ralphie is here. I've got a solution.
What?
What? Okay.
Oh, boy, Ralph. You sure are smart.
Ready? Oh, this is the place, Wally.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. You see, wash and dry.
50 cents.
Right. Uh-huh. Oh, and we're not here a minute too soon because that's all the clothes I own.
Uh-huh. We're going to get them clean, clean, clean.
Darn right. Okay, here's the machine. Let's put the clothes in the machine.
Okay.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Yeah. Right. In the machine. Don't forget the socks.
No.
Here you go.
Yeah.
Okay, close the top. Wait a minute. Now close.
Oh, something's wrong, Ralph.
What's the matter?
I don't think the machine works.
Well, you have to... Wait a minute, Wally. Wait a minute. Wally, I don't think this is a good machine.
No, I don't think so either, Ralph.
No. But we'll have to use the other machine.
Oh, yeah, we could do that, Ralph. Okay.
Back in here. And a lot of clothes here. Okay, I'll help you move it.
Okay, thanks.
There we go. Yeah. Oh, boy, that was tough.
Put them in there now.
Okay. Right in here.
Don't put my head in.
Huh?
Don't put my head in, please.
Okay. You have everything now?
Uh-huh, just about.
Okay.
Wait.
Okay.
Oh, wait. One more.
Are you finished?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
All right, let's close it up. Okay. But, wait a minute. What's your fingers? What's your elbows?
Something's wrong, right?
Yeah,
I don't think this one works either.
Now, you know, I don't think this is a good machine either.
I don't think this is a very good laundry
mat. No, I don't either. Well, let's get this stuff out of here.
Okay. Not ever going to get them clean.
Don't forget the socks. Always lose a sock. Wait a minute, Wally. Let me figure this thing out. Let's start this thing over right from the beginning, when we came in. Uh-huh. We came in here, right? We had the bundle. We put the bundle here. We took the clothes out of the bundle. We put them in this washing machine. It was too much for this washing machine. We couldn't close it. So we took the clothes out, put them in a bundle, and put the bundle over here, put the stuff in this washing machine, right? And then we took the stuff out because it wouldn't fit either, right? Well, I don't know. All this laundry and two washing machines.
All this laundry and two washing machines.
Here, two washing machines! That's it!
What's it?
Like? Don't you see what we can do? We could take the laundry and we can split it up and put half in one machine and half in the other.
Oh, boy, Ralph. You sure are smart.
It was nothing. Ooh. Come on, let's split it up. Yeah. Here we go.
Boy, I sure don't like sitting here all by myself. But Ralph said he'd get here soon. What's that scary noise? Oh, gee, I wish Ralph would get here. He said he'd be here soon. There he is! Hi, Ralph! Hi! Boy, am I glad to see you. Oh,
you are, huh?
Uh-huh. Yeah, come on in.
I can't come in, Wally!
Why not?
Because the door is locked!
Oh, gee, you're right, Ralph. That door's locked. It won't open.
Right, it won't open.
Well, gee, that means I'm going to have to sit in here all by myself, huh?
Yeah.
Because you can't come in there, unless...
Unless what?
Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute, Ralph. I know. I'll smash the door down with this axe.
Hey, hold it, Wally. You don't have to smash the door down in order to open it.
I don't?
No!
No?
No. I notice you have a key in your hand. The other hand.
Oh, hey, Ralph, you're right.
Yeah.
That's a key.
Yeah.
Look, it's a key.
Yeah. Now, what is a key for, Wally?
Oh, Ralph, everybody knows what a key's for. It's for opening things that are locked.
Yeah?
Like doors. You can... you're right, Ralph. I can open the door with this key. And I can just smash it right down.
Hey, wait, Wally, you don't have to smash the door down with the key. Hmm? See, what you do with the key is you take the key and you put it in the keyhole. And you turn the key and that opens the door.
Oh, thanks, Ralph. Because I take the key over to the door and I put it in the keyhole. No, Ralph, it doesn't work because the key's too big for that little hole.
Oh, Wally, do I have to do everything by myself? Take this and you put it in the keyhole, you turn it, and open the door.
Huh? The door's open. Ah, Ralph, you know what that means, huh?
Sure.
You know that the door's open?
Yeah.
That means you can come in.
Yeah, well, for once, you're right about something.
Boy, that Ralph, he sure is smart.
Hi, Wally.
I'm trying to keep the paper down on the table.
On the table,
the wind keeps blowing your way.
It doesn't look like you're doing much of a job of it. Now, I think you've got a problem there.
Yeah.
Yeah, what you need to keep it down is a weight.
A weight?
A weight, yeah, a weight.
What kind of a weight,
Ralph? How about a stone? A stone would keep it down.
Oh, yeah, that'd be a good idea, Ralph.
That would do the trick.
Where are we going to get a stone?
I know where to get a stone. If you want a stone, I know where to do that. Get you a stone, all right. There you go. There's a...
That's great, Ralph.
Thank you.
It's terrific, Ralph. There's only one thing wrong.
What?
It doesn't work.
It doesn't work, this stone. It's too small, I think. Yeah, maybe it needs something bigger, massive.
Yes.
Something heavier. Put it there.
Like what, Ralph?
How about me? Me?
That'd be a great idea, Ralph.
There we go.
That works.
That keeps it down.
That's terrific, Ralph. Why? There's only one thing wrong, Ralph.
What's that?
I can't see the paper.
Can't see the paper? No. With me here. I know what we need. Perfect paper would be a stick. If we put a stick on it,
that'd be great.
It wouldn't be too big or too small.
Where are we
going to
get a stick?
Here's one. Put that right here. There.
That works, Ralph. That keeps it all right down there, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Oh, thank you, Ralph.
Yeah, well.
What?
Whenever I can be of any service, I'm glad to do it.
Yeah, thanks, Ralph. Yeah. Thanks. Oh, that Ralph. He sure is smart. Glad to see you.
I'm glad to see you too.
I brought you a present.
A present for me?
That's
wonderful. But what is it?
You want me to unwrap it for you?
Sure, unwrap it. I'd like to see what it is.
It's a picture of me.
A picture of you?
Mm-hmm.
As a present for me?
Yeah.
That's a wonderful idea, Wally, to get a picture of you. Oh, yes, my best pal and buddy. Thank you so much.
I thought you would. I was walking by this store, and I looked in the window, and I saw this terrific picture of me, and I said, I bet Ralph would like that.
Oh, I think it's a wonderful... Hey, could I take a look at it?
Oh, sure.
Let me take a look at it. Hey, Wally.
What?
Well, this isn't a picture of you.
It's not?
No! It's a picture of me.
Are you sure?
Well, sure. Come here, take a look.
Hey, let me see
that. Look at that. That's a picture of... Wally.
What?
Wally, what? I didn't notice it before because I just saw it myself. But now that I look close, I really take a good look at it. It's a picture of both of us.
Well, you're right, Ralph.
Yeah.
It's a picture of you and me.
That's right.
Boy.
Yeah.
Where did I get a hold of the guy who sold me that?
Wait, this is all right. I think it's a good idea to have a picture of us, two friends and pals together.
You really like it?
Oh, I think it's wonderful. We'll hang it up here and it'll really brighten up the place.
Oh, boy, I'm glad you like it, bro.
Let's get a nail and a hammer and hang it right up.
Yeah, I'll tell you what. I'll go get a hammer and a nail and we'll hang it
and
up.
Hey, Wally, I just wanted to tell you, thank you so much for getting that wonderful picture of two friends and pals together. Hey, Wally! Hey, Wally! It's a nice plan, Wally.
Yeah, I kind of like it, Ralph.
I just don't think it's right for this room.
You don't?
No, I think it would look better somewhere else.
Huh?
Yeah.
Where?
Why, the next room, I think it would be perfect.
Oh, yeah, Ralph.
Don't you think so? Can you picture it?
Yeah, I think so.
Well, let's take it in there.
Okay.
Come on, you get the bottom and I'll get the bottom.
All right.
Okay. Here we go.
Here we go. Got it?
Right.
All right. Oh, that.
Can't do it because the door is closed.
Yeah, no, I guess we can't.
No, let's take this and put it back.
Back over here? Okay.
I'll go and open the door.
Okay, I'll wait over here.
Wally, get out of here! Hey, Wally, come here.
What's the matter, Ralph?
Wait, the door won't stay open.
Oh, there goes the plant, Ralph.
Let's get the door open first. See, the door... See, it's closed.
It won't stay open.
Yeah, you're right, Ralph. Well, then we can't get that poor plant over into the other room, huh?
No. Wait a minute. I know what we could do. Wait, the door. We could open the door. Uh-huh. And then, before it closes, we could hurry up and get the plant and rush it out the door before the door closes.
Real fast.
Yeah,
huh?
Real fast.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, right. Now, wait a minute. I'll open the door first.
All right.
Don't move.
All right.
Ready? Open the door as wide as it could go.
Oh.
All the way up to the back. Okay. Ready?
Ready?
Go! Oh!
Gotta quit! We can't.
All right, hurry up!
Done?
Now run!
Okay, here we go.
Oh!
It's too late.
We didn't make it.
No.
Wait, let's take this plant and put it back.
Oh! All right.
Yeah, you okay?
Yeah, sorta.
Wait a minute. I know what. I know what we'll do. Oh, wait. You got me. I know what.
What?
I'll open the door, and I'll hold it open, and you carry the plant out.
Oh, okay,
okay?
Rob. We'll try that.
Yeah, well, I'll hold the door open, and you carry it out, okay?
Okay.
Matt, where did that come?
Okay, ready?
Yeah, wait a minute.
Okay, come on.
All right, here I am. You ready?
At the door.
All right. Here we go. Yeah, Ralph.
What's the matter?
I don't think I can do it.
What's the matter?
It's too heavy.
Too heavy? Too heavy for you?
Uh-huh.
Well, Wally, what? You're so weak. All right, look, I'll tell you what.
What?
I'll pick up the plant.
Uh-huh.
You hold the door open.
Oh.
I'll take it in the next room.
Okay.
Okay?
That's good, Ralph. We'll try that then.
Oh.
Boy.
Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
Here we go.
I think so.
Okay, here we go.
I hope so.
Wait.
Too heavy for you, Ralph?
Well, you can't. One person can't pick up this whole big plant by itself. Yeah. What do you mean? One person is too big for one person.
Yeah,
you need
two
people to pick up this whole big plant. Well, so, I'd...
I think we need something heavy to put over there in front of the door, you know, and maybe hold it while we go through with the plant.
To hold it back.
There's something
so
really
close.
Heavy.
Something heavy, but what can we use?
Yeah, like this plant heavy.
Like heavy as the plant.
Uh-huh.
We could use the plant. We'll open the door and put the plant in front of it. That'll hold it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, come on, let's go.
Well,
okay. There we go.
You ready?
Okay,
here we go.
All right.
It's better with the two of
them. It's a little heavy.
Oh. Right, now, wait a second. Wait.
Oh.
All right.
Yeah.
You know, put this down.
Put that down. Okay, now let's go. We'll get the plant. We'll put it in.
Okay, you all right, bro?
Give me a piggyback.
Okay.
What happened? We can't carry the plant out from here if it isn't here. Because it's holding the door. How can we carry it out?
Better bring it back, huh?
Let's go bring it back. Let's just...
Boy.
Okay. Pick it up.
All right.
I'll help you. Okay.
Okay. Oh, you okay, bro?
Yes, I'm okay. I'm sick and tired of this whole thing! And you're... Good door! You're the one! You stay open this time! And I'm not kidding!
Yeah. You, Mr. Table, I'm sick and tired of banging my leg into every time. I'm going to put you someplace out of the way so I'm not going to bang into you anymore.
You stay open now. That's how I stay there.
Hey, Ralph.
Whoa.
Hey,
what?
Look.
What?
The door.
Huh?
It's open. It listened to you yelling.
Listen to me?
Uh-huh.
Oh, sure. Listen. Whoa, you're darn right.
Isn't that so?
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Why, finally.
Yeah, now we better go great to get the plan and take it out before the door changes its mind.
Okay.
You better watch it. You better stay just like that. Okay, let's go. Come on.
Here we go.
Okay, we better hurry.
Rob, you know why?
Why, Wally?
You know where I think this plant would look really great?
Where? Oh, yeah, sorry. I agree. It would look great there. It's just...
Mm-hmm. Hi, Wally.
Hi, Ralph. Hi.
Hey, Wally. Huh? What is that?
Oh, what, that?
That, yeah.
Oh, that's my money. See, I'm keeping it up there so it won't get lost.
Well, that's the silliest thing I ever heard of.
It
that's
is?
No place to keep money.
What is
no,
it?
No, can't you think of a better place than that to keep it?
Well, I had it taped across my eyes, but then I couldn't see and I kept bumping into things.
No, Wally, that's not what I mean. I mean, you have to find a place that's safe, you
uh-huh.
see.
Uh-huh.
A place that you can put the money and you'll always know that it's there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, yeah. A safe place to keep it. Some. Hey, wait, what's this?
Oh, this?
Yeah.
Oh, that's my new piggy bank, Rob.
Oh, it's
you know
nice.
What that is? That's the safest place in the whole world.
It is, huh?
Yeah, when you have something that you don't want to lose and you want to keep in a safe place, yeah. you put it right in there. You see, it has this hole right at the top of it.
Uh-huh.
And you put the things that you want to keep and not lose right in there.
In the hole?
Uh-huh.
Ah, yeah.
See? And then when you want to get them out,
uh-huh.
see, you turn it over and it has this hole on the bottom. And you take this key
yeah.
and you put this key right in that hole.
Uh-huh.
And you turn it and open it and you get out the things that you put in there before. In the meantime, it's kept nice and safe.
Well, that's great. That's mm-hmm. really wonderful.
It's cute, too.
Yeah. What do you have anything in there? You put anything inside?
No, that's the trouble. Huh? I don't have anything that I don't want to lose.
Oh, you have to have something pretty valuable. Something that you would want to... Hey, wait a minute!
What?
Wait a minute! Wait, I just thought of something!
What?
I got it! You say this is the safest place in the whole world, right?
Yeah.
The whole safest place. Well, then, why don't you take that money off your forehead and take the money and put it right in the bank?
Take it off?
Yeah.
Forehead?
Yeah, and put it in the bank. Then it'll be safe,
okay.
and you'll always know where it is.
Yeah, boy,
and you'll have a safe
right,
place
bro.
To keep it. And then, you see, whenever you want to take the money out, what you do is you just turn over the bank and put that in there.
Wait a second, I've got one more here.
If you want to take it out, you just turn it over and you take your key here and you put that in that hole just like that. It won't turn it. And you turn it,
what?
And then you get the money out, and there you are. You've got a safe place to keep it.
Boy, that's terrific, Ralph. Why didn't I think of that? Yeah. And then when you want to get the money out, you just take the key.
Just take it and get right out, yeah.
Well, you know, there's only one little problem.
What problem? What kind of problem? You got everything
well,
right in there. It's
wait,
safe.
Wait.
And it's good.
What if
what?
We lose the key?
The key?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, well, we see what we do with the key is we find a very safe place to keep the key. Find a very safe place to keep it.
Hey, you know, I could tape it to my forehead.
No, come on, Wally. That's the silliest thing I ever heard of.
Yeah.
Tape it to you. No, we have to find... Ooh, wait a minute. I got it. Take the key, you see.
Uh-huh.
We take the key and put it right here and put it right in... This is the safest place in the world, right? Inside. You put the key... In the piggy bank.
Boy, that's
there you
terrific,
go.
Ralph.
That's safe.
That's really good.
You see, it's right
uh-huh.
in there. It's safe.
And then if we want to open it, we just take the key.
Oh, Wally, sometimes you don't understand anything. No, you see, if you want to open it, you take... Did I scare you?
No.
Oh, good.
No, boy, I'm glad to see you.
What are you up to?
Well,
what are you doing here?
I'm up to making myself a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Yeah, I'm going to make the best peanut butter and jelly sandwich in the whole world.
Sounds
you want to see?
Great. Oh, I'd love to see it.
Sit down. Okay. See, first, I take some peanut butter.
Yeah.
Take a nice hunk of that,
uh-huh.
and I spread it over one slice of the bread.
Yeah.
Like that.
Yeah.
And then... And then I take some jelly, I take a nice glop of that, and I spread that around on the other slice of the bread.
Yeah.
See?
Yeah, I see. Ooh, it looks good.
And then I take the two pieces
uh-huh.
and I put them together,
yeah.
and then I'm just about ready to eat my sandwich.
Hey, wait a minute, wait a minute, Wally. I think you did something wrong because it doesn't look right.
You know, it doesn't feel right either.
No. What is it right, Wally? It can't be right. You made a mistake.
I did?
You're not supposed to make it like that at all. No, you see, what you did was you made the sandwich upside down.
Mm-hmm. Huh. Well, what'll I do with it, Ralph? Hmm?
Well, what you have to do, Wally, is you have to take and turn the bread upside right.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Turn the pieces upside
down. Shut up, your fingers are all full of jelly and your thumbs are all full of peanut butter.
Why, and vice, you know.
Yeah, turn it upside the right. other way.
Oh, wait a minute, Ralph. I don't think that's right either.
No, it certainly doesn't look right.
It sure doesn't feel right, I'll tell you that.
But it isn't right, Wally. It's not right. I can see that for myself. No, you see, what you did was you made a mistake. I know what it is. What? You see, you took and you put the peanut butter and the jelly on the outside of the sandwich.
I did?
Yes. You're not supposed to do that. You're supposed to take this stuff and you're supposed to put it inside the sandwich, in here, in the middle. That's where you're supposed to put it.
Oh! Yeah. Oh, hey, thanks, Ralph.
Yeah, so see, what you have to do? You have to take and scrape the peanut butter off the outside, scrape the jelly too? Off the outside, okay. And then put it right here in the middle.
Oh, I see.
Where's supposed to go?
Yeah,
then you have
I see.
A, boy,
right.
you're going to have some sandwich.
I take the jelly.
Yeah, scrape it off.
Scrape that all off.
Save it because you have to put it in the middle.
And then I take the peanut butter and scrape
the peanut butter off and put it in
Ralph, I can't do it because I'm gonna break up the whole sandwich.
I know what we have to do.
What?
Wally, what we're going to have to do is we're going to have to start this whole thing over from scratch, you see.
Yeah?
Right from the very beginning. Well, this time we'll do it together.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, teamwork.
Teamwork!
Yeah,
that'll
two of us will do it together.
Okay.
Give me a couple pieces of bread.
All right.
I need a couple pieces of bread here.
Here you are.
Okay.
Here, wait,
now, here we go.
Here. Why don't you use that?
That's all right. I'll use that. Okay. Yeah, hold that. I need a knife and jelly. See, we take some good jelly and we put it right there on one slice of the bread.
Uh-huh.
You take and put that jelly right there. Now you've got a good surface of jelly. You see. Now I need peanut butter.
Here
we're gonna take we're gonna put the peanut butter right on the other piece of bread.
That's how I started.
That's how you did it. Yeah, but you see, you made a mistake later because you put it on the wrong side.
Oh,
now, I'm gonna show
okay.
you how we're gonna alleviate that problem.
Oh,
we're
not,
I'm gonna show you. See, I'm gonna take this peanut butter. I'm gonna take the side with the peanut butter,
uh-huh.
and I'm gonna get up. I'm going to go over here.
Where are you going,
Ralph? I'm right here. I'm not going far. I'm just going to stay right here. Now, I'm going to take the peanut butter, and I'm going to point it in that direction, you see. Now, the peanut butter is facing out. Yeah, you take the other one with the jelly. Yeah, the one with the jelly.
Uh-huh.
And you face it toward me the same way I'm facing the... No, you stand up there, and you face it the same way I'm facing this.
Oh.
See, the peanut
over
butter
here?
Is facing that way. Now, you face the jelly this way toward me. Yeah.
Okay.
Now, hold it out like this.
Yeah,
ready?
Okay.
Yeah. Aim it toward me.
Yeah,
hey, are you ready?
Yeah,
that's okay. We just lose a little bit.
Okay.
All right, now, ready?
Uh-huh.
When you get them together, you're going to have some sandwich.
Okay.
Okay.
Ready?
Go.
Okay.
Go.
Here we
Come
are.
On. Hey. Hey, Wally, you missed. Give me a hand. Come on,
I
back.
Missed.
Yeah, come here. Let me do this myself. Here, now sit down. Let me... Come here, the one with the jelly.
Yeah.
Here's what we have to do. See, I'll just put it together myself.
Okay.
Because the other thing doesn't seem to be working too well. You take one and you put it right on top of the other one.
Uh-huh.
You see?
Oh,
and you've got,
I see.
Your sandwich.
Yeah.
And you're ready to eat it. Now, wait a minute.
Something wrong?
Huh? Something's wrong with this. Yeah, I don't... Boy, we did... I give up. You know what, Wally? You know what? It's impossible to make a peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
Oh, don't say that, Ralph.
Well, you might have just tried.
No, wait. I just had an idea. Now, we take another piece of bread and we put it on top of that. And there, you know what we got there now, Ralph? Huh?
Oh,
you know what that is?
Boy, yeah.
That's a triple-decker peanut butter and jelly club sandwich.
Well, it's really great, Wally.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Mmm. Why don't you make one for yourself?
Oh, okay.
Mm. Wow, you ready to set the table, Wally?
I sure am, Wally. Ralph, I mean, so we can eat. Boy, sometimes...
I've got the dishes.
I got the tablecloth.
Okay, then let's go. Now, I'll put the dishes down. Okay.
Yeah, me with the tablecloth. Okay. Here we are. Ralph,
how's okay.
That?
Here we
okay.
go. Yeah. Wait a minute, Wally.
What's the matter?
Oh, where are the dishes I just put down?
Gee, I don't know, Ralph.
But where? What? I just put them down on the table.
Wait a minute, Ralph.
Huh?
Wait. There they are, Ralph. They're right there under the tablecloth.
And, whoa!
Wally! Whittaker, can you do anything right? Why? All right, look, wait a minute. This time, I'll put the tablecloth down. You put the dishes down.
You put the
down.
Tablecloth and yeah. I'll put the dishes? Okay.
Yeah. Okay, ready? Okay,
okay Ralph.
Here
you
go.
I take the dishes, huh?
Yeah, okay. Take the dishes up. Okay, you got take them up. Okay, you ready? You got them up?
Yeah, I got them up.
Okay. Then put the dishes down.
Let me put the dishes
down? Put the dishes down. Okay,
there,
all set?
Is.
Okay, step back. Watch it. Here goes.
Oh, I like the way you do that, Ralph.
Okay, let's sit down and eat.
Okay.
And I'm hungry. Wait. What?
What's the matter, Ralph?
What were the dishes? What happened to the dishes that you put down? Huh?
Here they are, Ralph. They're still there under the tablecloth.
What? Wait a minute, Wally! Wait a minute! Something's wrong. I've got to think this out. I just need a minute to think this out. We got a problem here, and I've got to figure it out. Wait a minute, Wally! Oh, I know! I've got it! Here, watch this. Here.
Well, something's wrong with the dishes, huh, Ralph?
No, nothing wrong with the dishes, Wally. That's not it.
Oh, I know. Something's wrong with the tablecloth, huh?
No, nothing wrong with the tablecloth.
Oh, I see. There's something wrong with the table. So we're going to eat on the floor, huh?
No, we're not going to eat on the floor, Wally. That's not it. Wait, you just watch this. Watch it. Now, see? We've got to get the dishes on top of the tablecloth on top of the table. So now the dishes are on top of the tablecloth, right?
Uh-huh.
Now, all we got to do is put it on top of the table.
Oh, that's great thinking, Ralph.
Yeah, well, now, here, you take that end, the tablecloth, and I'll take this end. We'll put it right up there. That one. Right. There we... the dishes are...
Right there on the floor, huh?
Yeah. Hey, Wally.
What, Ralph?
You know, I think there's only one thing to do.
What's that, Ralph?
We're going to have to eat out.
Oh, okay, Ralph.
Hey, before we go, we better pick these dishes up off the floor.
Oh, sure, so they don't get stepped on.
Right, dirty and everything.
Okay.
Okay, let's go. What are you going to have to eat?
Well, I don't maybe I have... Glad to see you.
Nice to see you, too.
Hey, how you doing on that?
I almost had it, people. Here, you want to help me?
Can I?
Yeah, you try to get it with me when I say go. Go!
I thought I had it there for
a
minute.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, hey, Ralph, I'm glad to see you because I just got a new pair of pants.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I'd like to show them to you. What do you think of them?
Wally's got a new pair of pants. Hey. Well, they're nice, Wally, but there's one thing wrong with them.
You think I got the wrong color? Because they had some green ones there.
No, it's not the color, Wally. It's not the color that's wrong with them. I mean,
it isn't?
They're too big.
Oh, gee, Ralph, you notice everything. These pants are too big.
Well, sure they are, but I'll tell you what, Wally.
What?
It's your lucky day.
It is?
Yes, it is, because you see what I have here?
Uh-huh.
Yeah?
Yeah, I see it, Ralph.
You know what that is?
Sure I do, Ralph.
What is it?
What is it, Ralph?
It's a belt, Wally.
Oh, it's a belt.
Yes, it's a belt, and it's your lucky day because I'm going to give it to you.
You are?
Yeah, and you know what a belt is for? It's to keep your pants up.
That's
what
it is.
It's for.
Oh, boy, thanks, Ralph. Boy, I can really use that,
sure. My friend.
How does it work, Ralph?
Here's how it works. You see, you just put it on. You put it on, and it keeps your pants up. Here, I'll help you put it on. Go. Just put this in there, and then there's a notch thing, and you put this thing in the notch like that, and then this thing slips in through here.
Does?
See, it's not too hard to put it. No. Now, just walk up and down and see how it fits.
Okay.
Yeah, see?
No, it's still... I don't think the belt works.
What do you mean?
Well,
why not? Let me see. It's a regular belt. What? Oh, I know what it is. Look at that. It's too loose.
Is that it?
Of course, it's too loose.
Ah. You have
to tighten it. Yeah, I heard them say that you have to tighten the belt in order to make it hold things up.
Oh.
I heard that. Now, here you go. Now, put this right in through here, like that, and there you are. Now it should work. Try.
Yeah, it certainly is tighter, Ralph.
Yeah, come on. Walk up and down.
Okay. No, it still doesn't work, Ralph. The belt doesn't work.
Doesn't work? Well,
because my pants keep falling down.
Oh, Wally, then there's only one thing to do.
What's that, Ralph?
There's only one way to keep those pants up. Yeah, eat this.
You're gonna have to eat a lot of bananas. You're gonna have to eat that banana and all these bananas until your belly gets big enough so that you can keep your pants up.
Oh, okay,
yeah. Ralph. Here you go. Here's another one. You almost finished with that one?
Ralph, hey, let's wait, rest a minute. What do we got in this cart, anyway?
In the cart?
Uh-huh.
Well, we got umbrellas in the cart.
Oh, yeah?
I thought you knew that.
Oh, no, yeah. I didn't know that. Oh, what's an umbrella, Ralph?
Umbrella?
Uh-huh.
Well, an umbrella is something that keeps you dry when it's raining.
Yeah. An umbrella keeps you dry when it's raining?
That's right. It's what an umbrella is.
And that's what we got in the car?
That's right. An umbrella keeps you dry when it's raining. Yeah.
Well, it doesn't work, Ralph.
Huh?
It doesn't work. I'm all wet.
Oh, no, I see what you mean. You know, you have to do is you have to open it.
I have to open it?
Yeah. Well,
it still doesn't work, Ralph.
No, Wally, I didn't mean that you have to open the car.
No.
I meant you have to open the umbrellas.
Oh, yeah. If I open an umbrella, that'll keep me dry, huh?
Yeah, that's what I heard. If you open an umbrella, that keeps you dry when it's raining. I'll
try this one over here.
Yeah.
That still doesn't work, Ralph.
Doesn't work? Mm-hmm. Let's try another one. It's supposed to keep you dry when it's raining.
No, that one doesn't work either. Here, help me find one that works, okay?
All right. Okay. They say if you open it up, it's supposed to keep you dry when you're raining.
That doesn't work either.
Oh, good.
That doesn't work.
It's still raining, right?
Yeah. Let's
see it.
That doesn't work.
No. Let me see this one.
That doesn't work.
Oh, it's still raining. Well,
that doesn't
work.
Wait a minute!
What? Wait, something's wrong. We're doing something wrong.
We are?
I heard that when it's raining, in order to keep dry, you're supposed to open up the umbrella. I know. Maybe they mean that you're supposed to take the wrappings off it. Look, they're all wrapped up. This one, see, this one's wrapped.
Oh, yeah.
Take the wrappings off it.
You think that'll do
it? But maybe that's what they mean.
Okay.
Let me take this. Yeah.
Hey, Ralph. Hey, Ralph, that worked. That worked, Ralph. Well, you did it again.
It's some invention.
Oh, boy, my new shirt. I can hardly wait to try it on. It's so beautiful. Oh, boy.
Wally!
Is that you, Ralph?
Wally, is that you in there?
It is,
Ralph.
Is
this you? Well, take that off. That's the silliest thing I ever saw.
It is?
Come on. Take that off. What?
Well, I got this beautiful new shirt, Ralph. Hi, am I glad to see you?
It's a good thing.
I can't get it on.
You can't get it on?
No, I wanted to try it on, and I couldn't.
Well, of course you can't get it on. You have your hat on. How do you expect to get your shirt on if you have your hat on?
Right, Ralph, I have my hat on.
Sure, never go over that.
Oh.
Yeah, here, let me hold on to that, and you put it on.
Okay.
Yeah, let's see it. A nice looking shirt.
Uh-huh. You like it, huh?
Yeah.
I do, too.
I'd like to see what it looks like on. Go ahead. Put it on. Pull it right on. Wait a minute, Wally. Take it off. Wally. It's not working.
It doesn't work.
No.
I can't get it on.
Let me take a look at that. Here, hold on to this, will you? Let me see this now. Oh, I see what it is.
What is it?
See, this opening. Uh-huh. This opening is not big enough to get your head through. So, what we have to do is, squeeze your head.
What's that about?
You gotta squeeze your head. So you gotta squeeze your head to make it small enough so that we could slip this opening through and get your shirt on.
Squeeze my head?
You want to wear your shirt, don't you?
Yeah, yeah, Rob.
Well, then squeeze your head! You have to squeeze it!
Okay, go ahead. Would you hold this for me, please?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay.
Squeeze it.
Squeeze my head.
Yeah, squeeze it good. Get a good squeeze. That's it. You feel it getting smaller?
That doesn't feel very good, Rob.
No? But you want to wear your shirt?
Oh, yeah.
Then continue squeezing. You better get the shirt off here, too. There you go. Okay, now, I think it's probably a lot smaller now.
That's it, Rob?
Yeah. So, here, try this on.
Okay.
Go ahead, just slip it right over.
Okay.
There you go. Right over the top. There you go. Okay, now slip it right down. Pull the shirt right down over. Wait a minute, Wally! Wait a minute! Wait! It's not working! Hold on to this. Something's wrong. Well, I've got to figure this out. Just give me a minute. There's a problem that I got to figure out now. Let me see now. The shirt is too small. So, I want him to squeeze his head so that to make his head smaller so that it fits through the shirt. And that didn't work. It didn't squeeze smaller. So the shirt opening is too small. I know what we gotta do.
What's that, Ralph?
Shirt opening. I got a solution. Watch this.
The door, Ralph?
Yeah, there it is. Now, try that on.
You think it'll work?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, boy, thanks, Ralph.
Yeah.
Hey, it worked, Ralph. Boy, that's terrific.
Looks good,
that's
huh?
Great thinking.
Okay, Wally. Now, you know what? Go put your tie on, and we'll go out to lunch.
Okay, Ralph. Boy, you sure are smart. Oh, boy, Ralph. Thanks for giving me all this, great stuff.
Oh, I had a lot of fun with it, Wally.
I'm going to have a lot of fun with it now, Ralph. Oh, yeah. Boy.
But I'll open the door for you.
Okay.
So long.
Okay. Come on. Take a moment, start to play
with. Yeah, okay. Here you go.
Oh, gee, Ralph. Sounds to me like it's raining out there.
Yeah, it looks that way. Huh. Boy. Coming down.
Yeah. Gee, I've got my coat to keep me warm and dry, but I don't have anything on my head. I'm afraid I'm going to get my head wet.
Oh, no, you're not, Wally. Come on.
What do you mean, Ralph?
But come on here. Put this down. I'll show you what I mean. Look, here. There you go.
I wear this on my head.
Sure, right, that'll keep you good and dry.
That'll do it, won't it? Ah, thanks, Ralph. That's terrific.
Okay.
Well, I'll pick up all this stuff and go on home.
All right.
If it doesn't work, Ralph, I can't pick up all that stuff. I won't be able to carry it.
But sure you can. Yeah. Wally, here, come
you
here.
Can?
Yeah, sure, here, stand over there. Now watch.
I'm watching, Ralph.
Look. You just put it right here in your pockets. That's all. Yeah, look at that. Put it right. You don't want to forget your lock.
No,
here you go.
Thanks,
and your bowling ball. Oh boy,
great,
I bowled a lot of good
put that one on
strikes
this
with that. Put that right there. Heavy bowling ball. Maybe you want to make a pie or a cake or anything like that. All this. Put it right in your pockets. And
don't forget the
P-38. Find out what time it is. Yeah, I'm going to go. And here. Oh.
Oh, my cake, too.
Yeah.
I think I put the elephant in here.
There you go. Okay.
Okay.
Oh, set now.
Yeah, I think that'll do
it. I think
that's terrific, Rob.
Okay.
Oh, I got my coat to keep me dry on my body, and I got all those things in the pocket so I can carry them, and I got the box to keep my head dry, and... Oh, hey, Rob.
What?
What's that? How about that?
You mean that?
Uh-huh.
Well, but you know what that's for. You know what that is.
How am I going to carry it?
There you go.
Oh.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Here you are. So long, Wally.
glad to see you.
Yeah.
Hi. Do you have a pencil I could borrow?
Pencil?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. This one? You can borrow this one.
Do.
But it's my
Thank
new
you.
Pencil. I don't want you to break it.
I'll be very careful.
Okay,
with it.
Be very careful.
Hey, Ralph.
Come on.
This pencil's not working. Look.
Ah, no. Well, that's not you're not supposed to write with that end. You have to write with this end.
Oh.
See, this is the end that has to touch the paper.
Oh.
Yeah.
So
see, what we have to do is we have to get the paper up to this end.
Uh-huh.
See, now.
Oh,
now you can
like
write
that,
with it.
Huh?
Yeah, there
oh,
you
okay.
can write. See, now you can write.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute, Ralph. I can't write unless I can see what I'm writing.
You can't see what you're writing?
No, I can't see this.
Well, Whoa, I know what to do. I got a solution to that.
What?
Here, you lie down over here.
Lie down
yeah,
on
you
the table?
Lie down on a table.
Oh, okay.
Right there. And see? Now, no, like that. Wally, on your back. On your back. Now,
like
you
this?
Hold the pencil. Hold the pencil right here.
Mm-hmm.
Hold it very still.
Mm-hmm.
Hold it very still. I'll put this up here.
Yes.
Now you can see, right?
Right.
Then I'll just move the paper, and we'll write together.
Oh, teamwork!
Cooperation!
Oh, great!
Two pals writing a letter.
Okay.
Okay, what should we write? The boy is sitting. Yeah.
Okay.
The... Oh, I can't see what I'm writing.
Well, you can't, Ralph?
Oh.
Well, I can.
Huh?
I can see it.
You can
Hey, Ralph!
What?
Ralph, I just had an idea. How about, since I can see what we're writing here, how about I tell you how to move the paper?
Good idea! Yeah.
Right.
Yeah, I'll just move it wherever you say.
Okay.
The boy is sitting.
Up first.
Up.
And down.
Down.
And over this way.
That way?
Uh-huh. Now back over this way.
Back
again.
Over that way. We got it.
What are we writing, Ralph?
The boy is sitting.
Oh,
okay. The boy.
Okay, here we go. Okay. Up this way. Hi, Ralph.
Hi.
Hi. Hey, guess what I got here?
What?
Well, I got my new sleeping bag. Yep, so I can't wait to lie down and go to sleep because I really am kind of tired, Ralph.
Oh, well, sleep well, old friend.
Okay,
good night.
Good night, Ralph.
Good night,
Good
Wally.
Night. I'll just lay it out here on the bed. And then I'll hang up my coat. And I'll be all set to go. There. Now, let's see. Well, it came kind of all rolled up. So I guess what I have to do is roll myself up in it, then I can go to sleep. There. Good night, Ralph.
Good night, Wally. Wally, what? I thought you'd be asleep by now. What?
Something's wrong, Ralph.
Hey, wait a minute, Wally. Something's wrong here.
My feet are getting cold.
Look at this, Wally. Your feet are sticking out. They're going to get cold out here.
Yeah, my feet are sticking out.
Yeah,
Ralph,
they're sticking
you're right.
Hey, look at this.
Wow.
Wally, your head is sticking out this side. Why, this is wrong. This isn't right, Wally.
It isn't?
That's not right. No. No. Well,
what should I do,
You
Ralph?
Better unroll yourself. Yeah.
Oh, unroll my... Okay.
Come on, I'll give you a start.
Okay, here we go. Oh! Yeah. Well, that's gone, Ralph.
Yeah. You know what you did, Wally? What you did wrong was...
What did I
you
do?
See, you're supposed to get inside the bag. Right in here.
In there?
That's right.
I'm supposed to go in there?
That's right. That's how it works.
Oh, sure. Oh, boy, why don't I think of things like that? I go inside the bag. Right.
Right.
Okay.
Well, good night. Sleep tight and don't let your sleeping bag bite.
Yeah, thanks, Ralph.
Good night, Ralph.
Well, good night. Here I go. I'm going to go inside the bag and I'm going to go right to sleep. Well, good night, Ralph.
Good night, Wally.
Ralph!
Wait, Ralph! Wally! Is that you down there?
I'm in here,
Wally,
Ralph.
You in there?
Uh-huh.
Wait, you here?
Hey, something's still wrong, Ralph.
Oh, what? Something's wrong, Wally.
It's kind of hard to breathe down
here,
you know?
But look at it. Your feet are sticking out down at this end.
Cold.
Wait, get out of there, Wally! Yeah. Wally, get out of there! Get out of there! Come on, you're not supposed to... Get out! Hurry! Look, Wally! Wally, look! What? You made a mistake again. You did it wrong.
What did I do
you
wrong?
You see, you went in upside down. This was upside down, yeah. You see, come here, get up. See, That's the bottom of it.
Uh-huh.
And that's the bottom of you, right?
That's the bottom of
you. And this is the top of you, and this is the top of the bag. So you're supposed to put your feet in to the bottom, and your head comes out the top, like here.
I put my feet in the bottom of the
bag, right there,
and I keep my head up at the top.
That's right.
Okay, I'll try that, Ralph. Yeah, I hope it works this time, because I really am getting kind of tired.
Well, that's the way it works.
Okay. Yeah, good night, Ralph.
Okay, go to sleep.
See, so I put my feet in here to the bottom, and then pull this up. Hey, I think that's going to work now, Ralph. Hey, I think it's all right, because my feet are at the bottom, and I'm inside the bag, and my head's way up here at the top, huh? Yeah, so now I can just go right to sleep, huh?
Right.
Okay. Good night, Ralph.
Good night.
Come on, Ralph. Come on, one more try. You can do it, Ralph. Come on. Hey, Ralph. Come on, Ralph.
Hey, Wally. Go see if it's still snowing outside, huh?
Oh, okay, Ralph. I think the outside's gone.
Outside's gone? What are you talking about?
It's not there.
Come on, the outside's not gone. Come here. Look at this. Take your scarf. There it is. There's the outside.
Oh, there it is.
Sure.
Boy, am I glad. And I couldn't see it through the window.
Well, you couldn't see it through the window. I'll show you why. Come here. I'll show you why you couldn't see it through the window.
Why,
see, look
Ralph?
At that. The window's covered with snow.
Oh, was that it?
Sure. That's why you couldn't see it.
Gee. I kind of like looking through that window.
You did, huh?
Yeah, I won't be able to look through it anymore, huh?
Well, you'll be able to look through it again.
Yeah,
all you have to do is wipe the window.
Oh, hey, that's a good idea, Ralph.
Sure.
Okay.
Yeah. Come on. Close the door.
Yeah, it's cold out there.
Yeah.
Come on. Yeah, I'll wipe the window then, Ralph.
Okay.
That's it, Ralph. Hey, Ralph?
What?
Is that any better?
Well, how would I know if it's any better, Wally? Go out and see if the snow is off.
Okay, here we go. I'll be right back.
Okay. Don't catch cold.
Well, I will, Ralph.
Okay.
I got my scarf. Hey, Ralph!
Well,
Hey, you know what?
What?
You know that snow is still there?
Snow is still there?
I wiped it.
Wait a minute, Wally! Wait, just hold on a second, will you? Let me think about this for a second. Let me take a look. Let me see what... I know what's wrong.
What is it?
I know what the trouble is. See, what you did was you wiped the inside of the window.
That's what I did.
And the snow is on the outside of the window. So what you have to do is you have to wipe the outside of the window.
Oh, I see,
see?
Ralph. Yeah. Hey, yeah, that's a good idea.
Go.
Yeah, I'll do that. Okay, thanks,
okay.
Ralph.
Yeah, put on your scarf.
Okay, I'll be right back.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm out here now, Ralph.
Good. Okay.
Okay.
How's it going?
No, it's all right.
Yeah?
Yeah, I think I'm getting it now, Ralph.
I think it's...
That looks pretty good, huh?
Yeah, I can see out.
Wait a second. There, it's finished now, Ralph.
Looks good.
You can see out, huh?
Can you see in?
See in, too.
Yeah,
that's pretty good, if I do say so.
Yeah, why don't you come in, then?
Yeah, okay. Boy, it sure is cold out there, Ralph.
Well, you know what? It's kind of cold in here, too.
Yeah, it is. Maybe we should leave our scarves on,
Yeah.
Huh?
Well, no, wait a minute, Wally. What we have to do is close the window. That's why it's cold in here.
Sure. Yeah, that's it. That's it, Ralph.
What?
Did we wipe that window?
Sure we did.
We did?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
Well, then, Ralph, that outside is gone again.
What do you mean the outside is gone again?
It is. I don't see it.
Still out there. Look at this.
Oh, there it is.
man. Wait a minute.
Ralph? There you go.
Hi, Ralph. Look what I got here. I got some books.
Oh, boy, look at those books.
Uh-huh.
Oh,
they're kind of heavy, though. Where can I put them?
They sure look like good books.
They are. Wait to see them. Well, where can I put them?
Where can you put them?
Uh-huh.
The books, you mean.
Uh-huh. I can put them down someplace and we can look at them.
Hey, wait, wait, wait. Hey, Wally, I got an idea. Why don't you put them in the bookcase?
Books?
Sure,
in the bookcase. Oh, sure, that's right, Ralph.
To put books
okay,
in
here's what I'm going to put the books
put them in
right in the bookcase. Here, that's that. I'm going to go get something to eat now, Ralph.
Wait, Wally, wait a minute, I didn't say put them on the bookcase.
You didn't?
No, I said put them in the bookcase. You see, look. Right in there.
In there,
sure.
Huh?
Put them right in there.
Oh, sure. Oh, boy, what a nice
thing. You should probably go.
Okay, here I go. I'm going to put the books in the bookcase.
That's right.
Here I go. Something's wrong, Ralph.
Wait, what?
I think the bookcase is too small.
Too small? Wait a minute. Let me take a look at those books. Here, give me those books. I'll take it. I got it. Sorry. Let me just...
Doesn't work, huh?
Maybe I
think the bookcase is too small.
That's not it. Wally, I know what it is, Wally.
What is it,
I know. What you have to do, you see, is you have to take these books and turn them around.
Turn them around?
Sure, of course. That's how you get them in there. Wait, look. Sorry. Watch. Ready, go. Ready?
Looks like that's going to go around. Still doesn't work?
No. I don't know. Oh, wait a minute, Wally. Wait a minute. I see something here. I see what it is. You see, these books are going, they go up and down. They go up and down. That's right. And this thing, see, the bookcase goes from side to side. That's right.
The books go up and
down.
That's
right. And so what we have to do, I'll show you what we have to do then.
What's that?
In order to keep those books, is here, watch.
Is that going to work?
Yeah. Now we just put them
right
in today. Still
doesn't work, huh, Ralph?
No, wait a minute.
You guys take those books back where I got them.
Wait a minute. I see what it is, Wally. I see what it is. You see, because now the books are going from side to side. And the bookcase is going up and down. So here, watch this. Watch here. Here's where we go.
Hey, get it, Rob. You sure are smart.
Come on, let's go out and play baseball. Come on,
Pete. We're going to play a little ball?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go, Ralph.
Hey, wait a minute. Wally, you can't go out and play baseball unless you have your baseball hat on.
Huh?
Yeah, you want to keep the sun out of your eyes, you see?
Oh.
You need a baseball hat for that.
Oh, hey, Ralph, I got one right over there, just like yours.
Go ahead,
put it
on.
Okay. All right, here we go, Ralph.
Hey, wait, Wally, wait a minute, Wally.
What's the matter?
Well, you've got it on wrong.
Yeah?
Yeah, you see, the visor here, that's supposed to be in the front, so it keeps the sun out of your eyes.
This part back here
is
supposed to be here?
Right. So you see, what you have to do is you have to turn it around.
I have to turn it around?
Right.
Okay, Ralph, here I go. I'm going to turn it around. I'll take it and lift it off my head, and I'll turn it around, and I'll put it right back down there. Is that all right, Ralph?
No, it's not all right, Wally. It's not all right at all. Because the visor is still facing the wrong way. You see, the visor is over here, and it should be facing right here in front so that it keeps the sun off your eyes. Wait a minute, come here.
What are we going to do, Ralph?
You sit right down here, and I'll help you. Here's what you do. You sit there, and I'll take your hat, you see. Now, what you do is you spin around. And when you get to the right spot, I'll just pop your hat right up on top, and we'll be ready to go out and play baseball and beat that other team.
Spin around right in this chair,
right,
huh?
Yeah. You just spin around.
Oh, okay, Ralph. Hey, that should be fun, huh?
Okay,
here we go. Here I go now, Ralph. You ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey,
Yeah, I got it. Okay, got it? Let's go. Got it, yeah, let's go.
How's that?
Wait. No, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wally, wait a minute. What? It's wrong.
It is?
No, I think I missed. Yeah, here, let me try it again. Go ahead, spin around again.
Okay, Ralph. Maybe I should spin around this way this time, huh?
Oh, yeah, that's a good idea. Yeah,
okay,
go
okay, here we go, Ralph. You ready?
Yeah.
Here I go now. Watch out.
There we go! Wait! Wait, wait a minute, Wally! Just wait a minute! No, it's not right again. It's still facing the wrong direction. You see, what we have to do, Wally, is we have to get the hat so that it faces straight out in front of you. Straight out that
right
way.
Out there.
That's right.
Right out there.
That's right. Instead of off to the side. So,
how are we gonna do that, Rob?
Oh, I got it!
Yeah?
Yes.
Ah, oh, good. Good.
Watch this. Now it's right.
Does that do it, Rob?
Yeah, come on, let's go out and play ball now.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Come on,
Rob. All right. Hi, Mike.
How are you?
I'm glad to see you.
I'm glad to see you too, Wally, old buddy.
So I got this problem, Ralph. I was hoping you could help me out with.
You got a problem?
Uh-huh.
I'll be glad to help you. What is it? What's wrong?
Well, see, I just got the order from the grocery store.
Yeah?
And they sent a can of spaghetti and a can of peaches, but I don't know which one is which. I don't know which one's the can.
What, you mean these?
These, uh-huh.
Oh. And you don't know which one is the spaghetti and which one is the peaches?
Yeah.
Well, I'll be glad to figure that out for you, Wally, old friend. Here, pass them over here. Yeah, sure, let me see them. Which one is the spaghetti
and which one is the peaches?
Peaches of these two cans is what you want to know.
Uh-huh.
Well, I know how to do it. Sure, here. There you go. Feel them. Just feel them.
Feel the cans?
Yeah, feel them, right. You know, a spaghetti. Spaghetti doesn't feel anything like a peach, right?
No.
I mean, a peach and the spaghetti.
Like a peach.
Yeah, so just feel the cans, because the one that has a spaghetti in it is going to feel like spaghetti. One that has a peach in it, it's going to feel like peaches. Peach.
Okay,
sure.
Okay, Ralph, I'll do that.
Okay.
Here I go, I'm going to feel them. You know what, Ralph?
What's wrong?
Well,
would you find out?
They both feel the same. They both feel like tin cans.
A tin can?
This one feels like a tin can, and that one feels like a tin can.
Ah, come on, pass them over here. Let me see. Let me take a look at those cans. What if, we have to find out now, right? Uh-huh. Which one has the spaghetti in it, and which one has the peaches in it? And you said that they both feel like tin cans. Well, then, I know what we should do. Here you go. Smell them.
Smell the cans?
Yeah, sure, because, you know, spaghetti doesn't smell like peaches.
Uh-huh.
And peaches don't smell like spaghetti, so the one that has the spaghetti in it is going to smell
like spaghetti.
That's right.
And the one with the peaches is going to smell like peaches, right?
Peaches,
okay.
That's right.
Okay, here we go, Ralph. Hey, thanks. Yeah. Yeah, I'll smell them now. You know, that one smells like a tin can. This one smells like a tin can. They both smell the same. They smell like tin cans, Ralph.
Why pass them over here? Let me take a look at those things. Smell like tin cans, both of them, you say? Well, then, why didn't I think of it in the beginning? I know. Do, of course. Bite them.
Bite the cans?
Now, sure, we're dealing with food, right? Bite them. Because the ones that have the peaches in them, you see, they're going to taste like peaches. The ones that have the spaghetti in it, it's going to taste like spaghetti. Go, bite them.
Bite the cans?
Sure.
Oh, okay, Ralph. Hey, why didn't I think of that? Okay, here I go. I'm going to bite the cans. You know, Ralph?
Yeah?
That one tastes kind of like a tin can. That one tastes like a tin can, too. It tastes so good, I'll tell you.
Oh, Wally, I'm getting sick of this. I'm getting tired of this. Look, it's obvious. We've felt them. We've smelled them. We've bitten them. We've tried everything to find out which can has the peaches in it, which one has the spaghetti in it. We can't find. There's only one thing to do, Wally.
You want
to
go out and eat, Rob?
No, that's not what I mean. What I mean is we're just going to have to open up both the cans, put them in a big pot, and cook up a big pot of spaghetti and peaches. Oh!
Oh, you got a spaghetti
of peaches.
Sure.
Oh, yeah. Right here. Boy, I'm glad to see you.
Nice to see you, too.
You know what I'm about to do?
What?
I'm about to brush my teeth.
Oh, what a good idea. That's very good, Wally.
And I'm going to do it with my new Nifty 8 Chloramint toothpaste.
Well, good for you. Mm-hmm. Go ahead.
Here I go, Rob.
Watch. Wally, what are you doing? What are you doing, Wally? What was that? What was that all about?
Well, Rob, that doesn't taste so good.
Well, of course not. That's no way to brush your teeth.
It isn't?
Whoever told you? No, what you're supposed to do is you're supposed to take a toothbrush, you see, and put the toothpaste on the toothbrush.
Well, I put the toothpaste on a toothbrush.
That's right.
Oh,
that's how you brush your teeth.
Thanks, Ralph. Why didn't I think of that? Okay, here I go. I'm going to put the toothpaste on the toothbrush. Oh. Gee, Ralph, that doesn't seem to be working too much.
No, wait a minute. Let me take a look at that tube of toothpaste there. Let me see that. Oh, let me see. Oh, that's it, of course. Sure.
That's it?
Sure, that's it. Wally, what are you doing?
Oh, it tastes a little better, Ralph.
No, Wally, that's not what I meant. That's not. See, it's the stuff inside. You're supposed to get the stuff inside onto the toothbrush. And then you brush your teeth.
Yeah. That stuff in there on the toothbrush?
Yeah.
Oh.
Come here, Wally. Okay. Come here. Take your toothbrush and put it right here. And No, the other side. Turn it around. There. Now, you just hold it right there, and I'll squeeze the toothpaste onto it there. You ready? Okay, here goes. Wait a minute, Wally! Wait a minute! Just wait a minute, will you?
I know
Hold
what's
on.
Wrong, Ralph.
Wait,
I got nose paste instead of toothpaste, huh?
No, that's not what it is. There's something wrong here. Something wrong with this tooth. Oh, I see what it is. Look at that! Where did you get this tube of toothpaste? See that? Look at that. They put the hole on top instead of on the bottom. It's supposed to be on the bottom, the hole. That's how you're supposed to get it onto the toothbrush with the hole on the bottom.
Oh, gee, what are we going to do, Ralph?
Watch, I'll show you what to do. Here, come here, I'll just snip this end off and fix it right up. And then you'll be able to get the toothpaste onto the toothbrush. You ready? This hole right there. I'm gonna take a good look here. Squeeze it right on there. And there we go. And now you've got it. Now you'll be able to brush your teeth.
Oh, boy, Ralph, you sure are smart.
Sure. Go ahead. How's that?
It sure is. That's something, all right.
Sure is. Something.
What is it, Ralph?
It's a slide.
It's a slide?
What they call a slide.
That's a slide?
Yeah.
You slide on it,
sure,
huh?
Sure, yes.
Oh,
yeah. Hey, you want to try?
You think we could?
Yeah, we'll take turns. You go first.
Me first?
Sure.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Okay, here I go, Ralph. Me first. Whee!
How'd you like it?
Well, you know, that wasn't much fun, Ralph.
No?
Not as much as I thought it was going to be.
Let me try. Let me have a try.
Oh, okay.
It's my turn. Ready?
Okay, you try.
Whee!
You're having fun, huh?
I'm not having very much fun, Wally. I tried to have fun, but it's not very much fun. You didn't do anything. I said wee and everything. I mean,
maybe it's not a very good slide.
No. I think I know. I think I know what it must be. I think you have to turn around. You see?
You have to turn around?
I think that's it. I think you have to turn around. Yeah. That's, Wally, what are you doing?
Is that any better, Ralph?
No, not you. I didn't mean you have to turn around. I mean, when you do this thing, you have to turn around in it, you see, like this. Like that. That's what I mean, you see.
Like that.
And then you do it. See,
okay, go ahead. Try it.
Whee!
How's that, Ralph? That's fun, huh?
No, not very much fun at all, either. It wasn't any better than the other way, really, very much.
I don't think the slide works.
Nothing happens. Wally, mm-hmm. I remember now. I remember what it is. You see, I remember somebody saying on a slide, you have to get a push.
A push?
Yeah, what you need is a push. Uh-huh. You need a push.
Okay,
that's
Ralph.
What it is.
Okay.
Yeah. You need. Hey, Wally, what are you doing?
I'm gonna give it a push, Ralph.
No, Wally, not the slide. I didn't mean you to push the slide. I mean you have to push me. You have to, you know, push me. Yeah, that's right.
I push you.
Oh, yeah, push.
And, oh, I see. Yeah, and that'll make you slide.
I think
huh?
so. I think that's how it
okay.
works.
Okay, yeah. Here we go, Ralph.
Yeah.
You ready?
Okay, yeah.
Here, ready. Here we go.
Oh, whoa!
How's that, Ralph?
Oh, that's fun. Oh, Wally, that's obviously it. Oh, that's how
it's working,
fun.
Ralph. Holy it is working,
Ralph. Oh, is that a lot of fun? Hey, oh, flights are a lot of fun.
Huh?
Yeah, that was great
boy.
Fun. Hey, you want to try? You want to turn?
Can I, huh?
Yeah, okay.
Can I have a turn?
It's your turn now. Boy,
okay.
Is that fun?
Oh, boy, I might get a chance at it, huh?
Oh, Wally.
What, Rev?
Where did you come from?
You mean just now?
Yeah, I mean just now. Where did you come from?
Oh, well, we were up at the top. Remember, we pushed you up?
Yeah.
Uh-huh, we had a lot of fun going up there.
Right, it was fun, yeah.
And we got you all the way up there?
Yeah.
And you said that I could take a turn?
Yeah.
Remember?
Yeah.
And so I turned around and rest a second, and you went down the stairs in the back.
That's right.
Right?
Yeah.
Well, I saw you down there, so I just, well, I lifted up my arms and I lifted up my legs and I said, wee, and I came on down this way. And you know, it was kind of fun, too.
Wait a minute, Wally. Do you mean when I was up on the top
uh-huh.
and I came down the stairs?
Yes.
That you were up on the top there
uh-huh.
and there's this slide and you threw out your arms and your legs and you went, wee, and you came down the slide?
Uh-huh.
Right down and you had a lot of fun?
Yeah.
That's
sure
sensational.
Did.
Boy, it's out of sight. The shortcut.
That's it. I took a shortcut, Ralph. Mm.
Well, anyhow, it's your turn to go off. Let's go. Here we go. Okay, your turn. Boy, it's a lot of fun. It's
play our game?
Darn right.
Okay,
yes, you're
here we go.
Play?
Oh, boy, okay. Am I ever.
Here we go. This is a good game. Oh,
hey, Ralph,
boy.
Ralph, wait, just a minute. Wait a second.
What's
I think
that?
We ought to move the table into the better light.
Into the better light?
Uh-huh, that's what I think.
Okay, let's go.
Okay?
Ready, set, lift. Good.
That's it.
Okay, that's
better.
Okay.
I like that. Okay.
Take...
Hey, Ralph, what's that?
Whoa, look at that.
What's it doing there on the floor? What is it?
It's a brick.
A brick?
Yeah, it's just a brick. Huh. Look at that.
Boy.
Yeah.
Hey, Ralph, that table's awful wobbly.
Whoa,
isn't it?
Boy, is that
hey,
table
boy,
wobbly?
Ralph,
look. Whoa, well, look, Wally. Look at that. No wonder it's wobbly. Look, this leg is shorter than the other legs. You see?
Well, I'm not going to play the game on any wobbly table, Ralph. I'll tell you that right now.
Well, wait a minute.
No, sir.
We can fix this. We can fix it. Yeah, here, give me your hand. Take this hand and put it there.
Like
hold
that?
It good and strong.
Okay.
Now, give me your other hand and put it right there. Now, hold on real tight.
Is that going to
do it, Ralph? I'll see how good that works.
Okay.
I'll test it out.
How's that, Ralph?
Get up here and give it a test. Whoa!
Did it work?
Ooh, that's very good.
Oh, yeah. Good. Okay.
Hey, that's good, Wally.
Okay,
now we can play. Yeah, okay.
No, wait a minute, Ralph.
What?
Wait a minute.
What's the matter?
How are we going to play the game if I'm down here hanging onto the table legs, huh?
Well,
I'm not going to do it like that because I won't be able to see what moves you're making or anything.
Well, that's okay.
I'm not going to play that.
No, you're right. Well, no, you're right. Wait. We'll just have to find something, let me see, to put under this leg here to keep it up so that'll be even with the other legs.
Mm-hmm.
We have to find something. Well,
what are we going to use?
I don't know. Is there anything around?
Oh, hey, Ralph.
What?
How about that paint can?
Oh, that's a good idea. Here, get that.
Put this under here.
Okay. Put that right under there.
There. That's all right now, huh? It looks pretty strong to me. And it's not too short, is it?
Well, no,
uh-huh.
It's not too short, Wally, but now it's too tall.
Oh.
It's too long, you see. That's no good. That'll never work. Hey, take
it's kind of wobbly.
Sure, it's still wobbly.
Well,
no, take that out. Take that out.
You all right?
Yeah, Wally. Be careful.
Well, what are we going to do now, Ralph? I'm not going to play on a wobbly table.
No, well, let me hold on to this here. Hold on to this part here.
Yeah.
Let me see. Now, I'm going to take a measurement. You see, I think we need something to put under there that's just that big.
Just
yeah, to
that big?
To put under that leg that'll be just that big. Now, let me stand up here.
Something
just that big. That's what we need. Something,
mm-hmm.
and
Oh, gee, well, what are we going to use, Ralph?
We can find.
Is there anything around here that's just that big?
I don't know. Do you know of anything?
Oh, wait a minute, Ralph.
What?
I just had an idea. Ralph.
What?
I did. Uh-huh. I know what we can use.
What?
Well, we can use this box right over here.
Oh!
It is! Look, Ralph!
Oh,
how's that, huh?
That's good and solid!
Nice and solid?
Oh, okay. Boy, yes!
Oh,
okay.
Boy,
come on, let's get our chairs!
Okay,
here we go. You be the Reds, and I'll be the Blacks, and you go second, and I'll go first. Okay,
oh, wait a minute.
You ready?
Wait a minute, Ralph. Wait a minute.
What?
Wait a minute. Now, how are we going to play this game if the game is down there in the box holding up the table? Now, we can't play. We can't play, Ralph.
Well, Wally,
mm-hmm.
There's only one thing to do.
What's that, Ralph?
We'll just have to play with the brick instead.
All right, well, my turn, huh?
Beep, 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 beep. Wally.
Uh-huh, Ralph.
This bottle here.
Bottle? Uh-huh.
Yeah. What's inside of it?
What's inside that bottle? Oh, that's glue, Ralph.
Glue?
It's glue. Uh-huh. We're always running out of glue around here. So I went over to the store and I got us a great big bottle. This one. Uh-huh. Full of glue. And that way we won't run out so much.
Well, that's a good idea, Wally. I mean, now we have glue around. We can see what we need on this bottle, Wally.
What's that, Ralph?
What we need is a label.
A label?
Sure, a label, so that we know what it is. See, a label is kind of like a sign. It says glue right over it, and then you put it right on the front, and you know that there's glue in that bottle.
It says glue right on it?
That's right.
And you put it on the bottle?
Right on front, yeah.
You mean something like this?
Right, that's right. That's a label. See, you just take that label and you put it right on the front here, and then we'll know that that's glue inside the bottle.
You put this label that says glue on it right on the bottle, huh?
Right.
Oh, hey, that's a good idea, Ralph.
Yeah.
Then we won't forget that way, will we?
No, gotta put it on.
I think I'll put it on right over here.
That's good. That's
that
a good
right?
place for it, yeah.
Okay. Right there.
Wait, Wally.
It didn't stay on there, Ralph.
Wait, Wally, you didn't press it in. You have to press. How's it going to stay unless you really press it in there?
Is that what's wrong?
Sure, you have to push pretty hard in order to keep that.
You know, I have to
thing on the
press the label on there. I push it on, right?
Right onto the bottle.
Okay, here
we go.
I'm pushing on there.
Yeah. That'll do it. Oh, Wally, wait a minute, Wally! Just hold it a second. Let me take a look at this. Now, look, we've got to take this label, right?
Uh-huh.
And we've got to put it on this bottle
so that
we know that we have glue inside.
Uh-huh.
Now, how are we going to take this label and make it stick to this bottle
We need
of
something
glue?
To make it hold on there, huh?
Yeah, something to make it stick on there. That's what we need.
How about this?
Oh, a nail!
A nail, that's what it is.
Good idea, Wally. Sure, you just take the nail and you bang it right in there, and then we'll have the label stick on there. You hold this.
Whoops.
And give me the nail.
All right.
That's good. There we go. Now,
over there?
Yeah, here we go.
Oh, wait.
What?
Wait a minute, Ralph, I'm sorry. But you see, if we pound that sharp thing there on the nail,
yeah,
right in through the label
yeah.
there.
That's what I'm going to do.
No, it's gonna go through the bottle, too. Ralph, and then we're going to spill some of this good glue all over our good table.
Oh, yeah, I
that
see.
That won't be so
I
good.
See. No, that's not a good idea. That's not good. Wait a minute, Wally, just hold. Oh, you just stay still, because I've got to figure this thing out, right? I mean, we've got this bottle here, and we've got to put a label on it, and wait. Wait a minute, Wally. Oh, look what you made me do, Wally. I've spilled a glue all over
sorry,
the
Ralph.
Table.
Oh, don't feel bad. I'll wipe it up.
Oh,
wipe it up,
you better wipe it all.
Yeah.
Well, Wally, anyhow, look. It's obvious to me that we can't stick that label onto the bottle. We just, it won't stay on.
No way, huh?
No, so
Why
don't we just leave it here. We'll just have to remember what's inside the bottle, that there's glue in there, and we'll leave it, and we'll go out and have something to eat.
Eat?
Yeah!
Oh, boy, okay, I like that, Ralph.
Let's go.
Okay, here we go.
Okay.
Here we go. What are we going to hit?
Wait a minute, Wally, you don't want to go out with that. Leave that here. That's,
No.
Just leave, yeah, anyway.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna have you hot fudge sundae.
Yeah?
Well, you see what I got here?
No,
I got a picture. I got us a picture.
You uh-huh. did?
Yeah, I did. I thought if I put a picture up on the wall, it'd kind of brighten the place up a little bit.
Hey, Wally, that's a great idea. Uh-huh. You get a picture, you put it up on the wall, you know, it might brighten up this place
that's
a little bit.
That's what I kind of thought. Uh-huh.
Good idea. Hey, did you get anything to hang the picture on?
Well, I said I thought we'd hang it on the wall.
No, I know we're going to hang it on the wall. I mean, something to hang it on the wall. I mean, you know, like a nail.
You mean like this?
Yeah, that's it, a nail. Hey, look at that.
It's a nail, huh?
Yeah, right. Let me see that. Ah, well, we'll just hang it on this.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll go over here and, Wally!
You're out.
Wally! Didn't you get anything to drive it into the wall with?
Oh, well, I got these two things, Ralph.
You got those two things?
Yeah.
To drive it into the wall?
Uh-huh.
Yep. That's what you got to drive it into the wall with.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'll take this one.
All right.
It's a pretty one, isn't it?
Isn't it, though?
Yeah, I'll use this one. Okay, now.
Oh, gee, Rob, bro.
Oh. That's too bad.
Pretty.
Yeah. Well, you got anything else that I can use?
Well, I still have this.
Well, let's try that then.
You're not going to break that, are you?
No. Okay, here we go. Now, wait, Wally, wait a minute.
What's the matter, Rob?
Look at this, Wally! Look, doesn't this look a little peculiar to you?
Well, is something wrong with it?
Well, sure, look at this. Don't you see what's wrong?
Oh, sure I do, Ralph. Sure. Uh-huh.
Well, what?
Well, it's too low, isn't it? It ought to be up about there. I think that's better.
Well, no, Wally, that's not what I mean. Look at this. See, the nail is facing out in that direction, facing out that way.
Oh, sure is.
Yeah, and the hammer is facing this way.
Mm-hmm.
So I can never bang this nail into this wall with this hammer facing this way and a nail facing that way.
What are we going
to
do,
Ralph? No. Well, I don't know. What we should do?
Hey, Ralph. Ralph, I have an idea.
What?
I have an idea. I think maybe we ought to take that wall.
Yeah?
And we'll turn it around. So that it's facing over this way, huh? This part. And then this pointy thing over here will be going right into the wall. And we can pound it right in with the hammer.
No, Wally, that's the silliest thing I've ever heard of. Move the whole wall. You don't have to move the wall.
Huh?
No, all you have to do is move the nail.
Move the nail?
Sure.
Yeah. Why didn't I think of that? Boy, Ralph, you sure are smart.
No, you see, all you have to do is move the nail.
Move the nail?
Yeah. Now, the nail is facing in this direction. So what we do is we move it through the air until the point finds a wall to find as a place to hit into. And then when it finds a place to hit into, then that's where we'll put the picture, you see, right here.
You think that'll work, bro?
Sure, we'll just bang it right into the wall here.
Oh, okay, yeah, that's good.
Okay, now, give me a hammer.
Oh, here you go.
Okay. Oh, wait a minute, Wally.
What's the matter, Rob?
Wait a minute. This is obviously, this is the hammer for the other wall.
It is?
Yeah, you see.
It is.
Look, see, we've got the right nail now for this wall. This is the right nail for this wall because it's facing in that direction. But the hammer is facing in the other direction.
But you're right, it is.
Yeah, so that's that wall's hammer.
Let me see that.
Yeah.
Wait a minute, Ralph. Hey, Ralph. What is Ralph? Look.
Oh, look at that.
Look at it.
Hey, let me have it.
How did that happen?
Yeah. Well, how did you do that?
Oh, I don't know.
Okay. Yeah. Well, let's bang this right in here. Okay, it's all lined up now. There. I'm a good hammerer, I
guess. Yes, personally, left-handed. Wow.
Oh, boy, look at that. How's that?
Hey, that's okay, Ralph.
There.
That does it.
Yeah.
Hey, Ralph.
Hey, here we go.
Boy.
Oh, my God.
You're all right, Ralph. You sure are smart.
Okay, give me the picture. Okay, what is this? What is this a picture of anyhow, Wally?
What is it?
Yeah, what is that thing?
Well, that's a bird, Ralph.
That's a bird?
Bird.
Oh, Wally, that's a silly-looking bird, huh?
It is?
Yeah, look at him. I mean, what's he doing?
Well, he's flying, Ralph.
He's flying? Huh? How could he be flying? His wings aren't even stretched out or anything.
Oh, well, maybe he's just sitting, Ralph.
Wait a minute, Wally. What's he sitting on?
Oh, well, he's just sitting on that nail. That's what he's sitting on.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Ralph, there's something wrong with this chair, I think.
What's wrong with the chair? Look at this.
See, I sit down. I'm looking over there. And you're not there, and there's no checkers there.
Oh, Wally, well, obvious. Look at that chair. See, that chair was made to face in that direction. That chair is supposed to be on this side of the table. That's what it's made for.
It is?
Yeah.
Is that what's wrong?
Yeah, right. So what we should do is just switch the chairs. Yeah, switch? You switch the chairs.
Oh, okay. From this side to that side, that side to this side. Okay, here we go. Oh, here, that's perfect, Ralph. That works. Thanks. All right. Your move.
Well, wait a minute, Wally. Look, my move. I haven't got a thing here. Look, I'm facing in the wrong direction, Wally. Yeah, look.
Why?
Oh, look, that's the same kind of a chair. That's facing that way, too.
What are we going to do, Ralph? Wait,
grab that end of the table. Come on. Let's get going. I want to play checkers here.
Okay.
Come on. Here we go.
This way?
Yeah, right here. Perfect, Wally, look at that. We're back where we started from. See, that's no good.
Hey, Ralph.
What?
Are you willing to try something?
Try something? Sure.
You get over there.
Yeah.
And I'll get over here.
Yeah.
And you take that chair and you turn it halfway.
Halfway? You mean like that?
Yeah. That's right. So let's change sides.
Change sides?
Yeah. Now you take that chair and you turn it halfway too.
Halfway?
Let's see, we'll take this table and we'll move it back here. Back here.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Now, let's change sides again.
Change sides again. Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Excuse me.
I'll be over here.
Let me take that chair.
This chair?
And turn it around halfway.
Halfway?
Uh-huh.
Like that?
Now, let's take the table.
Yeah.
Turn it around all the way.
Turn it around all the way. This way?
Halfway first.
Okay. Yeah.
Turn around.
Yeah, okay.
Change sides.
I think I'm in someplace. Yeah, okay.
Now we'll take this table. Yeah. Now we'll move it in back that way.
Back into here. Uh-huh. Yeah.
Now we'll take that chair and turn it around this way.
Yeah.
Now we'll take this chair and we'll turn it around half that way.
Wait a minute. Look at that. Look at it. Look at the table. Look at the chairs.
It worked.
What we've got.
That's perfect, bro.
Oh,
okay.
How did you do that? How did you?
Why? I don't know.
Well, it doesn't matter how you did it. We've got it, right?
Yeah, right.
We're ready to play. Come on. Let's go. Sir. Oh, boy. You better get ready.
I'm a good turn.
I'm a good checker man. Wait a minute, Wally. Oh, wait a minute. Look at, what do you mean, what's the matter? Look at that, I've got the blacks.
Yeah.
Well, you know I always play with the reds. Yeah, I always play with the reds.
You do?
Yeah. I'm not gonna play with the blacks.
You're not?
No.
Oh, jeez, bro.
Well, no, what we're gonna have to do
what?
Is we're gonna have to switch sides.
Oh, that's easy enough. Okay,
yeah.
So you switch sides.
Yeah, you can
understand.
Okay. All
right.
Okay, then let's go.
There we go, Ralph.
Oh, boy.
Hey, look at that, Ralph.
Look at that.
Oh, wow.
That's a big toy.
Yeah, you know what that big toy is, Wally?
What is it, Ralph?
That is a seesaw.
That is?
That is some seesaw.
Seesaw,
yeah.
Huh?
Oh, it's wonderful. You know how it works?
How does it work,
Ralph? You get on it, and it's a ride. Uh-huh. It goes up, and it goes down, and you go up, and it's fun.
Oh, yeah. Look, can we ride it? Can we ride it, you think?
Let me have the first ride, okay? You can have
all
the second. Okay, go ahead. There we go.
It's fun, huh? What's the matter, Ralph?
It's not going up and down. It's supposed to go up and down.
It is?
Yeah. Wait, come here, Wally.
Here I am, Ralph.
I remember what it is now. How it works. You're supposed to have two people on the seesaw at the same time in order to start it, get it started.
Two people?
Yeah. Right. That's right. Hey, Wally.
Uh-huh.
Wally, it could be you and me.
On me?
It. Sure.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's two people.
Come on. Let's get them.
On the seesaw at the same time.
That's right.
Both of us.
Sorry. Yeah.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay. Here we go, Ralph.
Yeah. Okay. You on?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is it working, huh?
It's not working up here. Is it working back there?
Well, it's not doing much. I'll tell you that.
No? Here either. Well, what is... I think this side is broke, Wally.
Is it?
Yeah, you
is
see,
that
this
wrong,
doesn't
Ralph?
Seem to be the good side.
Oh.
Yeah, all right, well, we better try the other side.
Oh, is that
yeah,
what we can do?
Maybe
okay.
That side is better.
All right, maybe
that side. That's not... Oh, look at that. This side is up in the air and everything. Yeah. It must be a good one. Let's go.
Okay.
Okay, here we go.
Here we go.
Here we go. Up yeah. And
how's
down.
How's that, Ralph? Is it working?
Working back there?
No, there's not too much happening.
No, not here either, Wally. It's just not working. Wait a minute. I don't understand. I remember now with a seesaw. Yeah, I remember what it is. You
what
see,
is
a seesaw works like this. You're supposed to have one person on one side of the seesaw and another person on another side of the seesaw.
One person on one side and one yeah. person on the other
yeah.
side, huh?
Yeah, so so why don't you go on the other side and I'll stay over here and then it'll work.
You stay over here and I'll go over on that other side over there.
Okay.
Okay.
I'll stay
All
on
right.
that side.
Here we go.
Yeah. Okay. Come on, Walt. Come on. Come on, get on.
Well, Ralph.
Huh?
You know, something's wrong.
What's wrong?
Well, that side over there.
Yeah?
Well, it was way up in the air like that.
Yeah?
It was up too high. And I tried, but I couldn't get on it.
Wait a minute, let me take a look
okay.
over here. Let me see what's, that's not too high. Well, look, I'm a short person and I could get on it. That's
huh?
not too high. You should be able to... Do that. No problem at all, Wally, buddy.
Ralph.
Yeah, let's go.
I'll try again.
Come on.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Ralph.
Yeah.
Ralph?
Yeah.
Hey.
Huh?
Oh, well, never mind. Here we go. I'll get on this way over here.
Let's get going, Wally.
Here I go.
Let's go.
Yeah, I'm almost there. Almost there, Ralphie.
What?
Come on.
Whoa.
Is it working now? It's working.
What are you doing, Wally? What are you doing?
I want us to ride together before it breaks down again.
Oh!